Hello, good afternoon everybody. This is Nimbus France and we are happy to present you a new Nimbus 365 Coupé model 2018 with special equipment. And we will see today the water maker, which is already installed on the Nimbus. The water maker is working with 12 volts with low pressure. So we will start to see the installation, and our technical department will explain us how it works. Here we are.
Okay, April 2018. When the operator comes on board, the water maker will be ready to go from the saloon on the remote control, which means the seawater valve will be open. The freshwater flush valve will be open. The inlet valve to the water maker will be in position run. The pressure relief valve will be closed. And the water maker discharge overboard will be free. Now we go to the remote control in the saloon and get started.
So after the explanation of the installation, now we will operate the water maker from the remote control that we have in the saloon. First of all, we put on the battery, of course. This is on.
Coupe.
Oh, je peux.